Guys, welcome back to another video of Giovanni Gone back here today. And I'm sorry, guys, that I've not been making more videos lately. It's been a long time since I've made a video. And now since it's getting close to Halloween, I just want to show you guys a few things that I've got from today. So today I went to Toys R Us to get my sister some toys because it was her birthday yesterday. I will shortly upload that video soon, but for that, we went to the store today. Yeah, like I said, we went to Toys R Us, we were looking around, she got some pretty cool stuff. She got like a, snow cone maker. She got like crafting paper, some Shopkins stuff. My baby sister got about the same things, but when I got there, I got these two, Halloween Lego minifigure packs. Go ahead and get a close up to the camera real quick. Sorry, guys.
Here's what the packs look like. The minifigures monsters pack. I'm really hoping I'll probably get the werewolf thing. This one feels like I might have it, or I got, like I said, I got two packs of these. So today we're gonna be opening these right now.
Here, so you guys can see. So here are two packs. Put this one aside. Open this one. Let's see what we have inside. Look at this werewolf. There's my teeth. Go. So here's on the back on how you can and the instructions how to put them together and how you can unlock codes to go online and win minifigures. And here is all the ones you can collect. So take a good look at that. All the ones that we can collect. And I have this one right now. Sorry, you guys have to watch this. I don't know how this is a time lapse. Yeah, my tablet. Here's the back to the paper. You can log in and it shows you how to do stuff. Here again, is it? This is the one I got in the first bag, and then I got this one, the phantom looking guy, right there. So let me just put them together for you guys real quick. You guys can skip to the part of the video that you, if you don't want to see this, you guys can go ahead and skip right along to the next part of the video. I don't care. It's fine by all means. Instructions. guys who have not gotten these Lego things, these Lego minifigures, I suggest you guys might want to get these because these are pretty cool. Phantom looks like when he is done, guys. Here's what he looks like when he's done. Full spiral minifigure. Put him on a pedestal like the other guy. Let's take a bit. Place him down on here. Yep, that's what he looks like when he's on a little pedestal. And he has a look at the two people that I have. So if you guys have not gotten these, I suggest that you guys do get them, because these are really cool minifigure packs. So I will make another video on this, opening up more. But it may be a little while because I hardly go to Toys R Us or anywhere else that I can find these. So I will do my best to make more videos. So if you guys like this video, please make a thumbs up. Minifigures aside. And then, when I also went to the same place, Toys R Us, I went to the claw machine there. If you've ever been to Toys R Us, it's like a claw machine, like gumball machines. Right in the hallway where the exit is and the entrances. And I went there. It's stocked with Halloween stuff and like football stuff. So my dad put in $1 so he can get us something. The first try, $1 in the first try. It was 50 cents for one turn, so he put in $1. In the first try, he got this werewolf guy. So it's really cool. I really didn't think he was going to get it, but it was a perfect spin when I looked at it very carefully. So here's a look at the werewolf. Looks pretty cool. And then on the second try, he almost didn't get it, but he got it. The second thing is a mummy. How he got it was, he almost didn't get it because when he dropped the claw, it looked like it was a bad spin because the claw dripped. Looked like that, but when it came up, it wrapped around its head and then grabbed. So then it was like the claw was like around the head of the mummy like this. So then it was brushing against another plushie, so it almost fell out of the claw. But luckily, the head and the rest of the body was hanging over the prize chute. So when the claw let go, it flew right in. So here's a look at the mummy, folks. Please comment and subscribe. Punch that like button in the comment section below, and please leave a comment on what I should do next. Like in the last video I did was my vlog. Please suggest what I should either do for Xbox gameplays, so I can actually do video game gameplays, because the only ones I've ever done so far was the Papa's Freezeria gameplay. Just let me know in the comments if you guys want me to do Minecraft Xbox Let's Play, a Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Let's Play, a Lego Jurassic World Let's Play, or Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. If you guys can let me know in the comment section below what you guys would think you guys want me to do, I will check the comment sections and see which vote got the most, and then I will be doing that game Let's Play on Xbox. So remember, the gameplays I listed were Minecraft, a Minecraft Xbox Let's Play, a Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Xbox Let's Play, a Lego Jurassic World Let's Play, or a Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Now either of those four you guys can put in the comment section below, and the one that has the most votes and the most likes will be the comment will be the winner, so that way I will be doing that particular Let's Play. So I hope you guys like this video. Please like and comment and subscribe, please. I have very few subscribers, so I would please like you guys to subscribe. And that is the wrap-up of this video. So I'll see you guys later. Peace.